A Cobb County school nurse has been accused of stealing drugs, is still a district employee, at least for now. Lindsay Wagner's name is no longer on Barber Middle School's website, but a district spokesperson says Wagner is on leave. Cobb schools say that she stole drugs like Adderall and generic Ritalin from the school clinic. CBS 46's Ashley Thompson talked to one parent who says Wagner stole her child's medicine.
A school district spokesperson tells me they were notified of missing medication last week. They say they immediately launched an investigation, which led to the arrest of a staff member. Lindsay Wagoner was arrested on Thursday, charged with one count of theft by taking. Police say Wagoner, the school nurse, swiped hundreds of pills from the clinic at Barber Middle School. According to a warrant, the pills, which included Adderall and methylphenidate, were worth more than $1,500. Today we spoke with a parent who says her 12-year-old son goes to Barber Middle School. She says her husband suspected something was wrong when their son's medicine ran out early.
He had a long talk with the principal about this, and he was really mad and demanding that this lady gets arrested. Because we can't let this keep happening to our kid, because he has to have medication.
Wagoner was released on a $15,000 bond. We are still working to find out whether she still has a job here at Barber Middle School. In Cobb County, Ashley Thompson, CBS 46 News.